Hi Zaire! In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to make draggable rounded model bottom sheet and leading item on top of it, as you can see here. If you are first in this channel, please subscribe. This channel is all about Flutter tutorial. Don't forget to like the video, comment your opinion. So, let's start with this initial project. Link for source code is in the description. Here we have normal model bottom sheet, and I introduce the initial project. This is reusable sign-in button widget. Here we have sign-in options screen, such as email, Google, Facebook. And this is our home screen. So let's make our design as you saw in the intro part. First, we change its shape. In the rounded rectangle border, we insert its border radius. In our design, I only change vertical top corners. So here is our rounded corners. Next, right now we cannot scroll it up and down, let's make it scrollable. For that, we wrap the single child scroll view widget with draggable scrollable sheet widget. And it has builder function which takes context and scroll controller. Let's try what we have until now. As you see, our model bottom sheet is expanded. So, I set the expand false. It's decreased but it's now in the center. And we also can set its initial child size. Maximum child size and minimum child size. And finally, we make it scrollable. So, here in the single child scroll view widget, set the controller to scroll controller. Now I can scroll it up and down. Next, we implement leading item on top center of the model bottom sheet. So, I go back to sign-in options screen. And I wrap the column widget with stack. And stack can have many children. Column will be second child of the stack. Now I create its first child, which is container in the positioned widget. I set the container's width, height and color. And here is our container in the top left. I move it up a little. Now it's invisible. To make it visible, I set the clip behavior none. And I set the alignment top center. Finally, I give a shape for the container. We have this error because this color parameter must be in the decoration field. Here is our amazing design. Don't forget to like the video, comment your opinion, and share it with your friends. Thank you for watching.